In other weather news...
Thanks, Fritz, but enough about the weather. We've got real news to report. Firefighters rescued little Timmy Miller's pet hamster Chaucer from the top of a 20-foot oak. And from landfill park to the harbor, that's it for today's news.
But wait, I have more on the weather.
Oh, do you now? Haven't you destroyed enough lives for one morning? You've got a lot of nerve forecasting it's going to be a clear day.
Well, isn't it?
Does that answer your question?
You know, as a weatherman, you are all wet, pal.
Oh, if I had real forecasting tools, I could predict the weather better. But no, the station refuses to treat its weathermen with any respect.
Oh, like I haven't heard this boring tirade a dozen times before.
I'm a professional, you hear me? I've had 13 years of meteorological college. Someday, I'll teach you all to take me and my weather seriously.
Good news, Fritz. Statistics show we can increase our viewing audience with children under 4 if you wear a clown suit while doing the weather.
Oh, that's rich.
I will not tolerate this lack of respect for my profession.
Drizzle, you're fired. You're out of here.
For now. But I'll be back to take my revenge against you, this TV station, and, while I'm spreading it around, all of Edge City!
Now that is one tempestuous fellow.